Okay. Alright. Got it. Just drop down the man there. Now to get the top bolts. This is the hardest to reach one. Just get it started. 15 mil spanner there. Be careful of the air line. Now I can get the ratchet on it. Back one off first. Just the hardest one to get at. Now I'll support the shock. That loose resting on the jack there. Red dirt in here. Just very slowly letting the air pressure out. Just crack that brass fitting and holding it.
Wow.
Gonna clean that up before the new one goes in. Olive bites into the airline a little bit and it's a little bit hard to get off. Had to just open it up a bit. Sits up in there to make a seal. New ones come with the new shock. Got all three tightened up. Air fitting pushed back in as it wants. Check that. Doesn't want to come out. Bottom one. Bottom bolt is in. But left loose until it's resting on the wheels before I do it up. Very good. We've got the other side now.